Hi, I'm Amy Stovold, international dressage rider, and today I'm going to give you a tip for competing your horse. So, first of all, my major tip is to give yourself plenty of time. Allow enough time to load your horse, to make sure your stuff is packed. I always give myself an extra half an hour, so that if anything goes wrong, like a plat has fallen out or you've forgotten something, there's some time to go and make that problem better.